It's a dry program run for Daewoo 268. We can see here. Okay, and here is essentially the same program running earlier. Go ahead. Of course, you can see the other machine in the reflection. This is the control. See here, the control is actually executing the controls. Apologize for the shop noise in the background. That's running live tooling right there. Synchronizing the subspindle. Doing a part off there. This is a bore there that it's doing. We don't have our tools in on this machine. The other machine's set up for this right now. Subspindle's turning. Direction. Bar pull. And it's starting the next cycle. Alright, so this is the Daewoo in question. Opening the cabinet. Fancy documents there. The drives there, wiring headers, or whatever you call them. And there you go. Shut this. This is the machine we call Daewoo C.
I'm laying down, nobody's thinking I can hear anything. Go, you're not recording right now, are you?
What's that?
You're not recording right now, are you?
I was, yeah, but.
Okay, well, I was talking. I didn't. I had another program run on.
Okay, whenever you're ready. Walk around to the cabinet now. Oh, okay. Different speeds there. Good deal. I'm gonna go open up the back of it here. Are you able to? You can't open the cabinet without turning it off, can you?
He wanted to get a picture of the spindle too. I'm gonna rev it up. Here's your RPM. Use your arm. Can you use your arm so I can see the spindle too? $37.50. All right, that's $37.50.
That's more than 80%. See the singing.
Yep.
Alrighty, I'm going to do a quick walk around the machine real fast while that's still running. Here's the electrical cabinet. Back panel is off. There's the chip conveyor right there, complete with chips. Oil separator actually functions, drips into a container there. Alrighty, is that everything?
Well, we're gonna do the sub-spindle.
Oh, yep, okay.
And I'm assuming the sub-spindle will run the same thing.
Yes, I believe so. It does give a percentage there of what it's running though, so we can just spindle is running. Let's see if I get it closer to see that. I'm trying to get them both in the frame.
Well, I can get both in. I can step over here to this side.
Alrighty.
I'm out of the way.
That works.
I need to be able to see.
$37.49.
What I got it programmed in, that's just last year ago. But that's still at $4,500, that'd be